Kaizen Discovery is a new concept in approaching the opportunities presented in this industry. We are looking for opportunities to acquire projects and companies, specifically in the Pacific Rim, in the base metal sector. We've formed a strategic alliance with Itochu Corporation, which is a very large trading house in Japan, $26 billion market cap, 105,000 employees in 67 countries. And they present a strong backer for us when we go out to the world to find new projects to explore and to acquire. What we've done in Peru recently is we acquired a project that we're going to be exploring in 2016. So if you have the financial capabilities to add value to your projects in this market, that's something that some of the miners should be doing in 2016. For others, it's a tough time. It's hard to raise capital if you're not well positioned. And so I think that most of the companies out there that have interesting projects should be looking to identify partners to help them move their projects forward. I think that the market should be turning in not the too distant future, a few years down the road, but to get in front of the wave and to find strong partners now would be a smart move, I think. This conference, I think, is one of my favorites in South America. It's located in a great hotel. The caliber of the staff and the personnel has been top-notch. The attendees to the conference itself and the speakers, the lineup, has been excellent. So we've had a great time here. We've made a lot of great contacts, met a lot of interesting people, and we'll come back again and again and again. This is our second year attending this conference.